That's a perfect ham sandwich.
excuse me, bitter old singleton here. Do you want to lay off on the PDAs a bit, please?
All right, well, I got to sort out a delivery anyway, so.
Yeah, do one, don't you want?
Oh, you speak Spanish now. That's nice.
Ah, well, it's nice to see one couple around here enjoying themselves, eh?
You're not having it for free.
So how are you after yesterday? I know what happened with Brendan.
That was just a mistake, that. Reminded me what I already knew. He won't change. Plus, I've got all the man I need right here.
Yeah. You know Brendan took off yesterday. Dublin. It's probably best for everyone.
Yeah. Yeah, good riddance. Mm.
Thanks, please.
Oh, sorry.
That's all right, don't worry about it.
Actually, I'm looking for Amy Barnes. You don't know if she still lives here.
Amy? Oh, she moved away a while ago. Not sure what she's up to now. Your best bet's to try the deli. Ask for Ste. That's the father of her kids. She'll be able to point you in the right direction.
Right.
Cheers.
Right. Look, Ste, you're still sure about this move, right?
Doug, I have never been more certain, right?
Morning, sir. What can we get for you?
I'm not actually here for food.
I know you, don't I?
I was hoping you could point me in the direction of Amy Barnes.
How do you know Amy again?
My name's Billy. Billy Parker. I'm Leah's dad.
So come on, why now? You never bothered before.
I just got married. My wife and I want to be back in my daughter's life.
She ain't your daughter.
Look, Lee is happy here. She's got a caring home with us. Us? As in, you two?
Yeah, you're not the only newlyweds. Why, is that a problem?
Lee is living with...
Go ahead, why don't you just say it?
I mean, how is that a good environment for the kid? Two men.
Do you know what? You need to go now.
Don't make a mistake. You know I've got rights.
Right, you either get out or I'm gonna throw you out, right?
They're having a little nap.
Listen, right. He has not taken her away from me, right? Not Leah.
That's not gonna happen, okay?
They could contact a solicitor, Doug, right? They can take me to court.
Let them.
Now, what if they say that he can have her?
Well, how can they if we're not here? Look, forget about the new year. We're gonna go to America, you, me, and the kids, but we're gonna go next week. Huh? Well, by the time he's contacted his lawyer, we'll be touching down in New York City. All of us together as a family.
I haven't even told Amy yet, right? Next week. It's nearly Christmas.
Yeah, I can't think of a better gift, can you?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes.